The scene has really gone crazy out here right now.
No justice, no peace!
We have not found a larger inner city garden anywhere in the U.S.
Middle of downtown, you have 13 acres of people growing food.
You know, it's a pretty simple idea. Land, people, food. Happy days.
They want us out of the garden. Just like that.
This is a very sad and tragic situation.
We wanted an explanation of how come she allowed this to happen. At that point, we didn't know that she was basically part of the deal, you know?
Jan Perry did a backroom deal.
Es una venta ilegal.
Something isn't right. It's just one of those things like, not this time.
Jan Perry, come on down.
I'm old now, but I have one little piece of hell to raise, and that's around these farmers.
I dare you with the gate.
They just want to say that they're staying on the land and that's it. Take no prisoners, negotiating stance.
What you have done here is an example of what should be done in cities all over the United States.
The time is up for the gardeners to be perceived as the community. They are not.
There's got to be something wrong with the city doing that.
Taking away our way of life.
But you really have to follow the money and connect the dots and see who actually caused the shots in that.
You don't understand? There's money involved in this.
The last thing I think anybody wants to see is bulldozers going in there, evicting people and, you know, plowing over their gardens. Is it going to come to that?
Oh, I certainly hope not.
Hay una parte en nuestro saludo a la bandera que dice, justice for all. ¿Dónde está la justicia para nosotros?